write the general characteristics features of Musase. General characters. Distribution. Musase includes about 6 genera and about 150 species. The members of this family are widely distributed over tropical regions of the world. In India, it is represented by 2 genera and about 25 species. Habit. Mostly perennial herbs attaining considerable height, perinating by means of rhizome, rarely trees, and watery sap is present. Root. Generally, fibrous, adventitious root system is seen. Stem. In Musa, the real stem is underground called rhizome. The apparent, unbranched, erect, and aerial pseudostem is formed by long, stiff and sheathy leaf bases which are rolled around one another to form an aerial pseudostem. The central axis, that is concealed at the bottom of a pseudostem, is called shaft. At the time of flowering, the shaft elongates, pierces through the pseudostem and produces an inflorescence terminally. Musa is a monocopic perennial because it produces flowers and fruits once during its lifetime. In Ravnala, the stem is aerial and woody. Leaf. Simple with a long and strong petiole. The leaf blade is large and broad with sheathy leaf base. The leaf is extrapolate and obtuse. The pinnately parallel venation extends up to the leaf margin. The phyllotaxy is spiral in Musa, but in Ravnala it is disticus. That is, leaves are arranged in two rows on the same side. Inflorescence. In Musa, the inflorescence is branched spadix. The flowers protected by large, brightly colored, spirally arranged, boat-shaped bracts called spathes. When the flowers open, the spathes roll back and finally fall off. In Ravnala, the inflorescence is a compound cyme. In Musa, the flowers are polygamous, that is, staminate flowers, pistillate flowers, and bisexual flowers are present in the same plant. The male flowers lie within the upper bracts, the female flowers within the lower bracts, and the bisexual flowers within the middle bracts. Flowers. Bracteate, ebracteolate, sessile, trimerous, unisexual or bisexual. When unisexual, the flowers are monoecious, the flowers are zygomorphic and epigynous. Perianth. Tepals 6, arranged in 2 walls of 3 each, free or united. In Musa, the 3 tepals of the outer wall and the 2 lateral tepals of the inner wall are fused by valvate aestivation to form 5 tooth tube like structure. The inner posterior tepal is alone free. It is distinctly broad and membranous. Androecium. Basically, stamens 6 in 2 walls of 3 each arranged opposite to the tepals. In Musa, only 5 stamens are fertile and the inner posterior stamen is either absent or represented by a staminode. In Ravnala, all the 6 stamens are fertile. Anthers are dithycous and they dehisce by vertical slits. The filament is filiform and rudimentary ovary or pistillode is often present in the male flower. Gynoecium. Ovary inferior, tricarpellary, syncarpous, trilocular, numerous ovules on axile placentation. The style is simple and filiform. The sigma is 3 lobe. Fruit, an elongated fleshy berry without seeds. Example, Musa and a capsule. Example, Ravnala. Seed, non-endosperm.
Please subscribe our channel for more videos and educational contents.